So I should probably either. I'm going to try twice with the Sun Wukong here. Once for the once with Actually, no. I should probably keep my regen because he's going to have constant shields up. Ow. Where? Ironically, I'm not getting very hurt with this build. I am doing better than I ever have. Oh, come on. All right, let's see what those sakes do, since I went through the trouble brewing them. Oh my. Oh my god, am I actually going to do this on stream? Oh, I was so close. I was so close. I'm giving that one more shot. I did really well that time. Let's see. I didn't mean to take a chef sandwich. I am so close. And I think you're done. Yeah! Beaten on stream. Ha, you beat me. Splendid. Leia. Indeed, a battle for the ages, too epic even for a human For your human history of books, book of history. But let us return and then continue our talk back on the mainland. Time to hold on tight again, Seeker. Yes, Seeker, that was a splendid fight. I haven't felt so alive in ages. Leia, but now I will take another the sun. I mean, guard this island, of course. Goodbye. Bye. Indeed, I didn't. Bye. And we got the champion's towel and the sunglass visor. And a level up. Now, what does the sunglass visor do for me? I hate every ape if I see from chimpanzee to chimpanzee. Okay, so it gives me bouncer and assault. So that's for an all-out assault build. I could go and do first of all, I should stock up, I should restock, oh no, I accidentally used a cross sandwich. Or was it I think it was a chef sandwich I used. So we don't really need to restock. So I think now I should get ready for the end of the game. I should start going for the end of the game. So back to Hornstedt.